What's up guys, it's Adam here, and in today's video I'm going to talk about how to get an Egypt IP address. Okay, if you're watching this then I'm guessing you don't want to miss out on the latest content from Egyptian websites and services. Websites like CTV, CBC Extra and OSN block visitors that aren't using an Egypt IP address, which is super frustrating. So luckily you can access Egyptian websites from anywhere and stay safe by using a powerful VPN. This will hide your actual IP address and replace it with an Egyptian one while encrypting your internet connection. A VPN also ensures that your data won't fall into the wrong hands, and a good VPN will also give you unlimited bandwidth so your ISP can't slow down your speeds. Okay, before I go over my top two recommendations, I'd like to talk about why you need a VPN to get an Egypt IP address in the first place. You see, because of copyright and licensing agreements, certain websites from Egypt are inaccessible to people outside of the country. This includes news channels like Nile TV and international and local bank accounts, which automatically label foreign access as suspicious. So to gain access to these domains from anywhere outside of the region, you'll need to use a trustworthy VPN that has an Egyptian server. Then, when you connect to an Egyptian server, that gives you an IP address from Egypt. And so your actual location is hidden and websites think that you're actually in Egypt. Another benefit is that you can get a better exchange rates before visiting Egypt because Egyptian currency exchanges give better rates to people in the country. And then a good VPN also protects your data and ensures that you are anonymous online. Remember to look for strong security and privacy features such as military grade encryption and a no logs policy plus a kill switch. But the main benefit is that unwanted third parties can't see your browsing activity or access your personal information. So now that we've established why you need a VPN to get an Egypt IP address, let's go over my top VPN recommendations. The first one is ExpressVPN. So ExpressVPN is my top pick because of its large server network and strong security features that let you use Egyptian sites safely without any slowdowns. Also, you can test ExpressVPN's Egyptian service without any risk because it's backed by a 30-day money-back guarantee. I also like that Express provides lightning-fast speeds on its Egypt servers regardless of your location. In fact, during my speed tests, I connected to four of its Egyptian servers and recorded an average download speed of 46.8 megabits per second. This was only a decrease of 9% from my non-VPN speeds, which is actually really good. And since you only need 5 megabits per second to watch shows in HD, you can stream Egyptian content without any buffering. And thanks to its massive server network of more than 3,000 servers in over 90 countries, including Egypt, you can easily bypass regional geo-blocks. And so, when I tried to access sites like OSN, Netflix Egypt and CBC, I succeeded every time without fail. So wherever you are in the world, you can access your favourite content from Egypt. Express also gives you world-class security privacy features, including military-grade encryption, a kill switch, a no-logs policy, and DNS IP leak protection. The main benefits are that you can use an Egypt IP anonymously and protect your data so no one else can see what you're doing online. Now, like anything else, you're likely to get what you pay for with VPNs. And while Express does often come in at a higher price than other VPNs, its service is top notch. And personally, I think I got what I paid for with it. And so I'll put a special discount link in the description section below so that you can get an even better deal on Express and earn some free months as well. And then there's a 30-day money-back guarantee just in case you're not happy with it. Alright, so my second recommendation for a VPN in Egypt is CyberGhost. Okay, CyberGhost has more than 7,730 servers worldwide that will let you unblock geo-restricted sites from anywhere. This even includes over 30 servers in Egypt. And so, I tested four of its Egyptian servers and was able to access CBC Extra and CBC in less than a minute each time. Then I tried a couple of US servers and unblocked US Netflix and Hulu. Also, I like that CyberGhost is user friendly and ideal for beginners. In fact, downloading and installing it on my MacBook took me less than 2 minutes. Then I connected to the fastest server available with just one click. It doesn't matter what device you're using because it has a native app for all major operating systems, as well as browser extensions for Chrome and Firefox. And with CyberGhost, your data and identity will be well protected thanks to its AES 256-bit encryption and no logs policy. AES 256-bit encryption is impossible to penetrate, and a no logs policy won't record your online activity. That way, unwanted third parties can't obtain your personal information or track your browsing activity. Just keep in mind that CyberGhost's short-term plans are more costly and they only come with a 14-day money-back guarantee. Fortunately, its longer plans are more affordable and they increase your money-back guarantee to 45 days. CyberGhost's 45-day money-back guarantee lets you test its features for free, and so after using it for 4 weeks, I asked their live chat team for a refund. The representative asked me a couple of questions before proceeding with my request, and I had my money back after just 4 business days. Alright, so there you have it, two of the best VPNs that you can use in Egypt. But before I go, I'd like to answer 3 of the most frequently asked questions that I get about VPNs in Egypt. So for the first one, is using an Egypt IP address legal? Okay, VPNs are legal in most countries, including Egypt. However, be careful in countries with strict censorship like China, Russia, and even Egypt, as VPNs are either banned or heavily restricted. If you plan to travel in these places, it's best to install a VPN before setting foot in that country. Remember to make sure it has strong security features too, as you want to keep your online privacy protected. Now onto the next question, how else can I obtain an Egypt IP address? Actually, there are other ways to get an Egypt IP address, but they lack the security features VPNs like Express and CyberGhost provide. The most common alternative to using a VPN is to use a proxy server, and this does provide you with a new IP address that lets you access Egyptian websites, but it lacks encryption and IP DNS leak protection. This means that your personal data is at risk to third-party exposure. Okay, so for the last question, how can I see if I'm using an Egypt IP address? So you can see if you're using an Egypt IP address by going to a website like ipleak.net. Once you connect your VPN to an Egypt server, go to the website and wait for a moment. After it runs its tests, it will display the location and number of your IP addresses. If everything comes up as Egypt, then you're using an Egypt IP address. Okay guys, so that wraps it up. In the description section below, I'll put special discount links to these premium VPNs so that you can save some money. Hopefully this video was helpful. If so, please feel free to give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave a comment. Make sure you guys stay safe online, and I will catch you in the next video.